Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way of finding Lucario in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Start off by flying on over to East Lake Axwell in the wild area. We're going to need the weather in North Lake Mylock to be clear, so to do that let's just open up our Switch system settings real fast and change the date to August 18th, 2020. Once you've done that, go back to Sword and Shield and again we're starting off by flying to East Lake Axwell. With the city of Moto stuck behind us, we're going to hop on our bike and make a left. We're just going to go down this hill, and the path to Lucario is a fairly straight yet long one, so we're just going to follow this dirt path that I'm on all the way to the mountainside in the distance. So just keep going straight, don't even think of turning sideways or anything like that, and eventually you're going to come across this little ledge area. If you make a right over here near the cliffside, you should be able to find Lucario in the corner by the den. So this Pokemon will spawn here if the weather is clear. If it's not here, that means you've already battled a Pokemon in this spawn point, like the Skuntank or whatever else. So that's the easiest way of finding the Aura Pokemon Lucario in Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, guys, Techno's out.